What's going on, you guys? It's Jad Green here, first ever American medalist in Tokyo Games for skateboarding, and this is what's trending at Troon.
Troon is pleased to announce new partnerships with PGA Riviera Maya Golf Club, a resort property located near Cancun in Mexico, and as well as PGA Oceans 4 Golf Club, located on the southeast coast of the Dominican Republic. Both facilities are owned by a Spanish tourism group, Grupo Pinheiro. PGA Riviera Maya Golf Club features an 18-hole Robert Trent Jones Jr. Design Championship course that has been ranked as one of the top five golf courses in Mexico. PGA Oceans 4 Golf Club, which opened for play in 2017, is an 18-hole par 72 Jack Lund design, which present golfers with unique landscapes and four holes running along the Caribbean Sea. Troon and Coyote Springs Golf Club, an award-winning Jack Nicklaus signature golf course located just outside Las Vegas, Nevada, are pleased to announce a new sales and marketing partnership. Coyote Springs is considered to be one of Jack Nicklaus's finest desert creations and has been ranked by Golf Digest as a top 100 greatest public golf course. As part of the relationship, Coyote Springs Golf Club will be part of the popular Troon Card Frequent Player Program and Troon Rewards, golf's premier loyalty program, and much more. Many Troon-managed and affiliated properties have been in the spotlight hosting professional events, starting with Silverado Resort and Spa doing what they always do best, hosting the PGA Tour. The 14-net championship was played last weekend in Napa Valley and saw incredible conditions. This week, Mystic Creek Golf Club in El Dorado, Arkansas, is hosting the Murphy USA El Dorado Shootout, part of the Symetra Tour. The week started with the Symetra Tour pros running a junior clinic where more than 100 kids in the community participated. Auction Southern Dunes Golf Club in Maricopa, Arizona hosted the Corn Ferry Tour. It was the first stage qualifying tournament for 74 professionals looking to carve their path to the PGA Tour. And the Chubb Classic, part of the PGA Champions Tour, is going back to the normal February dates in 2022 and to Tiburon Golf Club in Naples, Florida for the next 2 years. One of three professional events Tiburon hosts every year. And staying in Florida, Ballin Isles Country Club hosted the South Florida PGA Professional Championship on its East Course, and history was made. Professional Taylor Collins became the first woman to win this tournament in its 42-year history. And how about one more incredible accomplishment? Mission Hills North hosted the U.S. Kids Golf 2021 Palm Springs Open last weekend, and 11-year-old Jake Martinez of Tucson, Arizona, hit not one, but two hole-in-ones during the same round. If you're wondering what the odds are of making two aces in one round, it's 1 in 67 million. And there was also a hole-in-one at Auction Southern Dunes during their Corn Ferry Tour event. So needless to say, if you want some luck on your side, go play a Troon managed or affiliated course immediately and you could reap the benefits. That's what's trending at Troon. Thanks for tuning in.